Oh, I just remembered. I'm in here with that thing. Buddy.
This might get me out of here.
Sealed hospital key card. That's Beacon. That's the card for Beacon. Secured card will open the locked door to the sealed hospital ward. It seems familiar somehow. Yeah, no crap, because it has the beacon symbol. Why did I kick that? As soon as I kicked it, I knew. I knew it would not be a good thing.
Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
No idea. But I am going to try and kill it. Eventually. I bet you there's good stuff in that thing's dead body. All this for a piece of paper. La 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 la. Yeah. How much? We have a lot of weapon parts, actually. And a high-grade weapon part. Putting that on fire first. Fire's vital. That wasn't even part of the story. Wow. There's a lot of extras in this world. Wait, did I just summon a monster that I didn't even need to fight? Oh no. I think I just made the game unintentionally harder for myself. Dead guy. Don't know why I need to unlock that. The other door wasn't locked, but sure. Whatever. Oh, our gear is gonna get a huge buff. Hello. What? Oh, you jerk. Did you summon them? Let's actually have a look around for today. Let's see what we can find. Wasted a bullet, but he's dead. That is good enough for me, at least. Alright. What do we have here, buddy? Dead guy. Free stuff. I like free stuff. Nope. No. I need 2 high grade at least to get the upgrades I want. That looks important. Taking that. Oh ho. An auto shop. Now this is bound to have special repair thingies. That's news. But there's bound to be something somewhere. Metal pipe. Come on. I know you got something good. Give me the goodies. Metal parts.
Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies? Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? Do it. You're not getting out of there, shit heels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there.
Yeah, you're kind of forgetting the fact that it might signal. Also.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center.
Visitor center it is.
Aye, aye. Aha. Open, my friend. And you're also empty. Damn it. Goodbye, witch. 3600 for that. Okay, that's... Oh! Underneath. Not... Okay. That is not the button I was looking for. It was the right stick in the other game, so I thought I keep getting mixed up. Let's see what we got here, friends. Hello? Where are you, little monstrosities? Of monstrosity. Damn it. Hey, Remy. You enjoying that apple, bud? Come on, there's bound to be at least one high-grade something in this entire building. Gotta be. Something. Oh. Huh. Explosive. Decent. I'll come back for you. Wait. Explosive anyway. I'm gonna fire that free one directly into them. E35. Oh. 329. Maybe. Eight, nine, nine, three, nine, four, nine, two. 8993492. Feel like. Oh. 0329. It's bound to be something. Here, buddy. Gooey. What? Why isn't this? Oh, there we are. Gunpowder. I'm not afraid of these things. can see your face, dude. I'll let the snipe on the PS2, bud. I can go through any hole. Not a lot by themselves, but together are quite a decent chunk. Not you yet. I need the upgrades first. Come on, please. Jeez, dang it. Well, ammo's not bad. Smoke powder? So, flour. Keep doing this. No. I bet you anything. There was a
What's that?
No. I have a very strong weapon. Let's kill this thing. Hey ya, buddy. Come here, buddy. Good stuff. No. Get off. Yeah. Yikes. It walked through the bullet. Like, what? What the hell? What am I supposed to do with that? Mitchell and Sons. Still doesn't tell me anything, buddy. I want to get down there. Like, to the secret room. Might be a code somewhere in here, right? was it? Zero, three, two, nine. Let's try that first. Hiya, friends. Union ticket. 1884. Turn over. The security card shows a grid of authentication codes used to access various Mobius locations.
What's this? Some kind of cipher?
I'll take it. Oh, I see. B-34. B is... Let's try 50 at 34. No. Oh. Eight, six, three, four. Okay, so it's not 34 in... Nine, six, seven, six. Aha! I just put in the code for the wrong number. Yes, high grade. I knew there was one in here somewhere. No. You might. Damn it. Fine. Is there a workbench in here I could borrow? No. Great. So basically, in the B section, you just look for 3, put the number in, then you put 4, put the number in for 4. It's a lot more simplistic than I thought it was. Sorry, that took me honestly way too long to figure out. Picked up on that. Lickety flip. I grab everything I previously grabbed. Great. I love being forced to redo things that I've already done. Okay. Head to the Mobius guy.
Oh,
with a bloody red light. Shows me where I'm heading, and I still suck at heading. Well, let's
get you out of here.
Look in here then.
Hopefully that did the trick.
What trick? I just wanted to pull a lever. Bye bye. I get an axe break instantly, but a knife can go on forever. Sure, the axe is the harder material. Sorry, buddy. Need to make sure. Well, I guess the green goo makes sure with these guys, but yay. Kick. Can I attack the board? That is obviously the way in. Come on, dude. It is painfully obvious. If I get up there, I can go across, I guess. Or I can do this. And I don't know what that does for me, but it did something. Fine. Remember this place. We'll be back once our little buddy here learns knives break things. It should be obvious what you do. You just break the board, right? Hello. Yo, dead guy. What do we got? Bullets. Decent, I suppose. Okay, what's his name? Went to the visitor center. So let's head there. Visitor center's over somewhere. So, odd statue. Not as odd as some, but there we are. Visitor center. Hello, buddy. Psycho guy. You want me to follow? Sure. I'll give. Let's see what little tricks this guy has in store for me, eh? Bye, butterfly. Ryan Turner. Oh.
I recognize this work. It's him again. Tough luck, Ryan.
Personally, I think he should have moved just to spike the dude. Like, tip the chair over just to piss him off a bit.
A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. This is supposed to be art, more like an execution.
Yeah. One shot.
Huh. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Huh. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them.
Turner's communicator log. The most recent log file recorded in the communicator. I rigged my communicator to pick up Unity chip signals. I managed to find locations for the rest of the security team. What's left of them, anyway? They'll have supplies, and it's not like they have need them anymore. All these chips are broadcasting from dead brains. Oh-ho! You don't say, buddy. Handgun ammo pouch. Shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Business. Well, we got... Oh wait, I already have... handgun ammo. Maybe it'll give me something else now that I have maxed out. Hope so. No.
Damn it. Where did he go?
No. Creepy man. Creepy man. I feel like Frank West would get along great with this dude. An apple. Let me guess, the painting's gonna blink or something. Come on. No? That is interesting.
This supposed to be? It's sick.
I think that's part of that big creature. Well, whatever happened, they opened a door for me. Move, buddy.
That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Let's be honest. This dude was evil. It's not like he really... was gonna help O'Neill. Open says me. Hey, O'Neill.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Oh. Hell yeah. Thanks, buddy. Smoke bolts. Ammo. And might as well pump up damage. Two EX for this? Just for ammo? Oh. You're a piece of work, buddy. But now we have a lot. I'm gonna leave this one here actually. Hope you had fun.